Good morning, everybody. I wanted to take just a minute and address what's happening in mortgage rates. So a lot of folks like to, they look at the Fed funds rate, which is at zero, and they say, well, how can mortgage rates move? Rates are zero. So it's very important to understand that mortgage rates and the Fed funds rates are two very different things. Mortgage rates, well, they come from the mortgage bond market, mortgage-backed securities. And it's like the stock market. It's a free market thing. The Fed funds rate is what the federal government charges for banks to lend money on an overnight basis to each other to meet their Federal Reserve requirements. So Fed funds rate staying low keeps the cost of money low, but mortgage rates have taken just a tiny little uptick, and that's mostly related to the volatility in the political situation, probably more than anything. So bonds, which mortgages are, mortgage-backed securities are a bond, bonds hate two things. They hate uncertainty and they hate inflation. So, you know, keep an eye on the economy. I think we'll see things start to stabilize just a little bit, but obviously there's still some volatility in the economy and a little bit of uncertainty. So pay attention. If you start to see indications of inflation or inflationary pressure in the economy, then you're gonna see the mortgage rates start to trend upward. But in the meantime, rates are at all-time lows. They still are at all-time lows. And even though there's been just maybe a little bit of turbulence in the past, you know, week or so, they still are at all-time lows. So folks, if you're a realtor, now's the time to talk to your on-the-fence buyers to get them to move forward, because it is absolutely the right time to take advantage of all-time low rates and a hot real estate market. Have a great day. Give us a call, 407-732-0110. And zero, extension zero, is your on-call mortgage originator, available 7 days a week from 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. You will get a licensed loan officer or someone who can take a message at that time. Thanks.